Pastor Reginald G. Reed Sr., celebrating 30 years in preaching ministry. On January 10, 1972, Reginald Jerome Reed was born to the late Reverend Joseph Reed Jr. and Mrs. Joyce Reed. He accepted Christ at the age of 9 and accepted God's calling on Palm Sunday. On the following Sunday, Easter Sunday of 1993, his father announced his calling. Under the leadership of his father at the Antioch Missionary Baptist Church in New Boston, Texas, Pastor Reed was licensed to preach in June 1993 and ordained in September 1994. Pastor Reed received a bachelor's degree from Aspen Theological Seminary in Denver, Colorado in 2008. At an early age, Pastor Reed realized that he loved being around people. He developed that infectious smile. It was that love for people that motivated his delight in organizing many ministries to help people, including Love on Purpose Movement and Fingerprinting the City, a ministry to assist the unfortunate. He founded the Simultaneous Revival Texarkana, a ministry that united the churches all over the city to benefit a nonprofit. He surrounds himself with men of wisdom as he continues to walk with God. Brother Reuben Drake was instrumental in his early years in developing his business sense as he mentored him in many entrepreneurial opportunities. Pastor Harry Blake provided counsel and support from the beginning of his ministry until his death. Pastor Blake was responsible for Pastor Reed preaching the 75th anniversary in ministry of Reverend C.A.W. Clark. Other men of wisdom include Pastors A.C. Stapleton, Stanley Hillard, and certainly his pastor, Pastor Roy C. Braggins. His first pastoral assignment was the Red Bank Missionary Baptist Church of Hooks, Texas, where he served for 6 years. Under his leadership, Red Bank Church became full-time and the church grew. His next assignment landed him at the Poly Chapel Missionary Baptist Church, where he served for 22 years. God's word went forth through expanded outreach, through radio, and additional worship opportunities, including a contemporary praise experience and traditional worship. Many were added to God's kingdom. Pastor Reed, committed to serving God with all his might, believes in continued learning in every opportunity. He became certified in teaching through the National Baptist Convention. His involvement amplified both locally and nationally. Through his involvement, several relationships were born, giving him many opportunities to spread God's gospel all over the country. He is well respected and loved by many. In fact, several who have played major roles in his life have this to say about him. Pastor Stanley Hillard, he's a great gift from God, both humanly and godly. Pastor A.J. Jordan states he's a great guy, giving person and cares of others. He deserves Pleasant Hill, and Pleasant Hill deserves Pastor Reed. Pastor Greg Oliver notes that he is a leadership and he's a gift. He exhibits the character of God. Pastor A.C. Stapleton simply says, he's a great soul. And yes, Pastor Reed, we will let Pastor Stapleton know that his name was called. His third assignment, the Pleasant Hill Baptist Church. And yes, we see all these traits and more. Oh, what a blessing. Pastor Reed shows us the importance of loving your family by example. He lets us know that it is all right to enjoy life as we laugh and learn. He teaches us that we should be real in our relationships, the Bible way, as we travel on our journey. His message is so plain that even a baby can understand it. 30 years, we celebrate with you. Your journey has brought you to the hill. Continue to preach the word. Be prepared in season and out of season. Correct, rebuke, and encourage with great patience and careful instruction. 2 Timothy 4:2. Celebrating 30 years in preaching ministry. Congratulations to our beloved, sweet, little, adorable pastor, Pastor Reginald G. Reed Sr.